Hey guys, how's it going? Today we're going to be playing some more Crash Landing. I actually just finished the last episode, so I don't need to really think too much about what I'm going to be doing. However, I will state it again anyway. So, last episode we got our soup going, so we'll be safe for quite a while, so long as there are enough skeletons outside to give us bones, or we can manage to sift enough dirt. Speaking of which, we can go check. Did I fill these up? Nope. Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Well, anyway, we'll fill these up real quick. We'll get some more dirt going. Ow. And I'm so glad they can't, like, blast through on me, because that would be absolutely terrible. Anyway, we'll chuck those in there. We've got 10 saplings on us. We're going to go ahead and keep those. Take the birch leaves. Is that enough here? It's 88%. We'll chuck one in. All right, so we have to continue sifting for our iron to get our leaves off the trees, and then the leaves off the tree provide us with our water, and they provide us with dirt. And dirt is our hope for more food currently. I don't think, let me check real quick. I don't believe there's a quest that will give me more food currently. We'll go in here, here, stocking eyes. Oh, we can make a spider eye soup, so let's actually go do that real quick, because I have more stock on me, so yep, I forgot that spider eye soup is a thing, and it's way better than just eating regular stuff anyway, so we'll go ahead and check that in there. We'll see where that ends up here. That'll be fine. We'll take one of those and one of those, and then we'll take a pot, and we got some spider eye soup. Alright. How good is spider eye soup? Spider eye soup is not that bad. It's way better than eating the regular eyes, and hopefully it doesn't, like, completely dehydrate me and make me poisoned, because that's what happens when you eat the spider eye. Okay, let's go ahead and detect that. Rewards for spider eyes, claim reward. Oh, bad to the bonus stock, and then I can't believe this. Okay, so I guess that's good there. And then, let's see, we've got this one, which actually we have to put the QDS next to that, and then have it detect from the block nearby, which just gives us two water bottles, and it's not that big of a deal anyway. So anyway, this is going to be where we're coming in at. We've got our wood armor that we need to get, which will give us a red heart canister, and then some obsidian arrowhead, some bronze head, a full guard pattern. I think you can actually, like, can you make a bow in this? I forget. Can you? Here we go, a bow, which requires a two tool rods and a bowstring. How do you make a bowstring? Is that with string? Is there one of these for it? I don't know how to tell what pattern it is without a blank pattern. Anyway, let's just continue sifting our dust. We'll worry about that later. So our needle gun is not going to be viable for too much longer because I'll be running out of ammo for it. That won't be too much of a problem though, because after a short period of time, I will end up just walling off the area anyway, so that mobs won't be spawning in here. And then, actually, that's not going to be a good idea until after I know that soup isn't going to be one of my primary forms of food, because you can just add different stuff to stock to make different types of soup, and that's a really cheatsy way of getting around the diminishing returns. That's how I ended up doing it the first time that I played this. I ended up just making, like, seven different types of peanut butter and jelly sandwiches, and so I just had the rice that I turned into flour, and then the peanut butters, which I grew tons of peanuts, and then, like, a bunch of different types of fruits, and pretty much all the fruits you can end up turning into jellies. Like, you can make apple jelly and pear jelly, and I think you can make orange jelly. I mean, you can make marmalade in real life, so yeah, orange jelly should definitely be a thing in this. And you can just basically do all sorts of stuff. A cantaloupe was another really good one, too, because you could just use two of those to make a fruit salad. Though we can do that with grapes anyway, so we're off to a fairly good start. There shouldn't be too many problems of me just, as long as I don't get killed, we should be fine, because I'm perfectly confident in my survival ability currently. There's not anything that's gonna end up killing us really fast, so we'll get some more water here. There we go. I'll put that there. Is the other one still in here? Yep, there we go. So we've got two for today. And then we need some more, so we'll take this, and take that and that. And then we'll actually take my pulverized iron and start smelting that, because I'm going to need some more shears soon. What is it that I need to chuck back in here? We can chuck half of our bone meal. along with that other extra stack. And then I can't check this back in here. Okay, so stones are no longer going to be kept in here. Get rid of the blaze powder too. Whoops, I still got that one. Alright, we'll get rid of the other food on me. So you can have... You can have the spider eyes, which I have four more of. You can have the spider eye soup. I'm not too interested in actually eating that. The stick is mine. The birch is mine. The needle gun I might still need. The shears are going to be crucial to today because we need more of that stuff. I don't think I need to crook anything. What is it I wanted to put in here? We can put the small stones in here. The redstone can go away. And then we want to go ahead and smelt up this stuff, so that'll be good for smelting up that. And it is daytime, so we're going to go ahead and take up to Mr. Creeper. Bring it. Special mobs, okay. Alright, we'll break that. And looks like we're free to explore. There's a blue creeper over there, and there's a regular one over here. Okay. So... at one point in the night, I did see some skeletons over towards the right front of the ship. I forget if that's... was that port or stern? I don't know. Because space stuff is the same as, like, nautical stuff, and I don't know either of them. We need some bones. Are there any bones out here for me? Also, I'm moving slower. Let's just eat real quick so I can start getting my speed back. Yum. Well fed. Delicious. I got some XP. I'm not seeing... Ooh, there's a bone. And some rotten flesh. The one thing I don't want to end up doing is wasting my diminishing returns, which I feel like I'm okay with the amount of diminishing return that I got from eating the other stuff. I mean, it's either that or die, so I kind of have to be at least... okay with the way that it's happened. Oh, that's going to have tons of ore in it when I go over to that. Okay. Also, my draw distance, I believe, is at low currently, and it gives more of an illusion of being more secluded, and it also makes the game run a little bit faster. So hopefully there won't be too many problems with frame rate or anything like that. If there is, I think there's not really a whole lot I can do about it. Alright. Get the leaves. Get the leaves. Okay. And we'll get you. And then we need lots more dirt, so yeah, we'll get you. And then alright. And then we'll come get... Oh, it's everywhere. Leaves all around me. I don't know what tune that song is, but whatever. Alright. Okay, we'll go ahead and break these shears here, hopefully, soon. How many more? Five? Oh, we're not going to break them on these. Alright, I want my crook. And I want to start getting more of these. Let's just put away this crescent wrench, I don't need it. Alright, now that one's going. And now that one's going. And that one's going. And that one's going. Alright, we got all of those going. We got our iron. So we can go ahead and make another shear. Go. We just gotta make sure that we keep the dirt going, because it's crucial to our water. And crucial to our food, because we need it to give us food. We need food. Very badly. Even though I believe I have what I would need to survive for a while. Actually, I'd need a lot more bone meal. That wouldn't be good. I need to have enough food, that way I don't have to depend on bone meal. Which is kind of the hard part. Because, I mean, I could have food forever with just two pieces, with one rice crop and one grape crop. I just eat 24 of one, then switch over and eat 24 of the other one, and then we'd be good, but... That is not what's going to be very effective in this, because I need to have more. Alright, let's switch over to the crook. It'd be nice if I could get an apple, because then I'll have two fruits without needing to go sift more dirt. Speaking of dirt, let's go fill it up again. Because these are definitely composted by now. Filling up the compost bins with leaves. I was going to say dirt, but it's not dirt. Dirt comes out of it. It's like one of those tongue twisters where it's like, say the word flow, or something like that. Or like, say the word crop, spell crop, and stuff like that. And it's like, what do you do at a green light? Stop. Like, no, it's not. You don't stop at a green light. Why are you so dumb? Your mind is programmed to think that way, but we're making fun of you for it because we're human and we like to laugh at people's pain. I'd like to have at least one silkworm. That would be great. Did I get a silkworm? No. What is it with me not receiving things that I'm supposed to be receiving? That's annoying. Alright, we'll just get this wood real quick. And then once we have our wood, we can go make our wooden armor and turn in that quest. And then maybe wear it when we come out in the morning and then put it away after we're done with our morning routine. Because it'll protect us, but it'll overheat us, and I really don't want to end up overheating. There we go. I'm going to crook this. I'm a crooked cop. Take this, leaves. Your reign of terror is ended. Alright, and then we can head back inside and get some more dirt going. Yeah, I don't think that's really going to grow all that well being right there, but it can be grown with my bone meal, which is what is necessary right now. Until I get more seeds and have enough spare time to actually go out and start blocking stuff off. And where do I get coal from? I think you get coal from... What can I use for a light source? I think it's just coal, currently, is what I can use as a light source. Alright, we'll check the creeper head in here, check the rotten flesh in there, which I don't need, check the arrows in there. We've got dirt going, we've got plenty more to make dirt, so let's go ahead and sift through all of this. Just stand on top of it. I'm gonna close my eyes, I'm not even looking. I might get a seed, I won't know. I might not even be sifting anymore. Am I dying? Is there a creeper behind me? I opened my eyes to look just because I was genuinely scared and I don't want to end up being killed by something. I don't think anything can spawn, though, with how light it is where I am. I don't think there's any dark spot. But I will need torches at some point, so... Grass seeds! Yes! Okay, so... I forget how this works. I believe I can get grass. So if I come out here, I can put... Okay, so if I come right over here, right in this hole, so I can come and put this here, and I put grass seeds there, the grass will spread to these, and then I think if I hoe these, I'll get more seeds, so that is a bit of an investment of my dirt over there, but we've got plenty of dirt anyway, so won't worry about it. That's right, these automatically pop into the next one. All right, so now we have more grass. We've got more dirt, and it's going to be turning into grass, and hopefully that will get us some seeds too. And then we just got another rubber tree seed, which is gross. All right, now... oh, I need dust. I need dust. Dust, 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 dust. What time is it? Is it turning night right now? Did the day go by that fast? For real? Am I that dumb? Anyway, I was just thinking, we can take the... Woohoo! You notice room for improvement? Okay. So now this is going to be a little bit stronger. I'll get more improvements later. Anyway, I should have enough wood to make that armor and complete that quest, and then we can sift through dirt for the rest of the night, so we'll just get up a stack of dirt, or dust here. And then we'll be waiting for that. We'll be creating more as we go. So let's go ahead and just chuck this closed. And we gotta get more of this. More of this. Here we go. Alright. Now, we should definitely... Oh, here we go. Got plenty of wood. Okay. Whoops. That was a waste of a shot. Was it 10 years you carry that pistol, now you waste your shot? Or what was the quote from Pirates of the Caribbean? I don't even know. Alright, so this dirt is going towards water. So we'll go ahead and check that in there. And then you... I need... Whoops. Yeah, you, I need my armor. Alright, so I get this one, and that one, and that one, and then we need pants. This is such a waste of wood. Alright, but we can get the quest now. Armor. Claim reward. A little bit confused. Alright, why don't we... Okay, so I definitely have all of these items still on me. So we've got the... We need the hammer and the two heads. Hammer and the two heads, and then these two, right? Do I have to wear it? That's not good. So I've got all of those. Why is this not working? Alright, whatever. We'll check those back. I'm not even going to bother with the crook. Actually, I'll just keep that on me and use it up. This isn't good. Okay. I don't need the rice seed, and I don't need the grape seed for now. I've got two rice... Did it give me another rice seed? I don't need more rice seeds. Okay. Well, I'll chuck this. We'll put that in there. What else? We put the rice in there. I don't need more rice just sitting on me. Get more dirty water. Okay. Armor, I want to... Oh! It's done! Unclaimed reward. I can't claim the reward, though. Unclaimed reward. Claim reward. Unclaimed reward, unclaimed reward. Let's just disconnect real quick and see if joining back in will give it to me. Okay. Can I... Why is it not letting me claim that reward? Kill a zombie, kill a skeleton, kill a spider, kill a creeper. That gives me an ender pearl, and then that, and I can pick either needle gun ammo, feather fletching, or a copper sword blade. Whatever, heroic music, I need rice and rice seeds, that gives me orange sapling and toast. Okay, fantastic, so that'll give me cottonseed, coffee seed, and tea seed. I don't think any of these are really going to be useful. Cold water bottle might be a little bit. Submit select task. I don't get that I can't claim these. Okay, but whatever. Blending ores. Okay, this will end up giving me that stuff. I'm not going to worry about that for now. I'm a little disappointed that it's not giving me my quest completed like it should. But we're not going to worry about it too much at the moment. We're just going to go ahead and sift through our dust because it's nighttime. And there's not a whole lot else we can do except for go deal with our dirt. Alright, so we got that, and this one here, and this one here, and then this one. Okay, so we need lots of rice-based stuff. We need 10 rice seeds and 10 rice, I'm not paying attention, and using the wrong thing. So we need 10 rice and 10 rice seeds, and then after we've got that completed, oh, here, we can repair my shovel too while I'm just... bothering doing everything else besides what I should. We get 10 rice and 10 rice seeds, then that will give us toast, which should be very nice to eat. That'll be a good addition to more food until we can get more better stuff and get our entire compound gardening and everything else. Oh, there's a fish. So we're just sifting through dust now. Alright, so what's next then? What's the next step? Why is shift not working? Oh, there we go. Next step is putting more dirty water in there. That's first next step. And putting more dust in here. And then just ditching the wood armor in here because I can't even collect this stupid quest for it. Alright. Then we'll take more stone here. There we go. Fantastic. Love getting little stones. Then we can hammer that, actually. I think I'll worry about that after I'm done with other stuff here. Collect up this real quick. Check that away. And then take this one out. And you get that dirty one. Are all three of these clean water now? Good. Well, I'm at 48, so two of these can go into my camel pack. Whoops. Fresh water, I believe, is used to make dough. I need salt, I think, as well. Alright, we'll make one more dirt over here. And then another dirt here. And then one more dirt over here. And then the rest of the saplings will be saved. Chuck away the raw fish. We don't need that right there. We've got our rice soup, which you can eat when we need to. Alright, we're going to sit down and do some more dirt dust sifting. Yeah. So let's think real quick here what we're doing next. So we need more food, we need more dirt, we need more iron to make the dirt from the leaves. We gotta wait until that other grass grows so that we can get that done. What else is there for us to do? We can hammer that the cobble that I have. I don't think I need cobble for anything else. Because if I hammer the cobble, maybe I can get some coal, right? There are chances of, like, getting certain things from different things, and I think gravel gives you coal. So if I hammer the cobble into gravel, then I can get coal, use coal to make torches, and I can start making a compound around here for my farming and other needs. And then we need our rice as well. So pound the cobble, grow the rice, and harvest the trees. Make the dirt. Sounds pretty straightforward. I just don't want any of the hostile mobs stepping on my crops and breaking them, and then not being able to get back out there because it's 5 minutes for item despawn and 10 minutes of night. So if in the first half of night something decides it's going to fall on my crops, then my crops are gone. And that would not be good. That would be a very dead me. Alright, we're down to a quarter stack of this stuff left, and then we'll start hammering down on the cobblestone. Maybe at some point I can use all my eggs and see about getting some chickens to actually laying eggs. Again, I would assume you can still get chickens from throwing eggs. I just haven't seen it happen because I think we used the majority of eggs for cooking before because we were kind of in need of some food and we were like, hey, we'll just combine eggs with whatever this stuff is and made food. What else is there for us to do? So, you know, we'll just chuck all our dusts and stuff away. Alright, and then we will get the cobble. It's almost daytime out. Stuff will start burning here. Yep, there it is. They're burning now. So we'll hammer this stuff outside after we've collected our trees and stuff. Let me just give this one more try real quick, submitting this quest. It doesn't work. Maybe because I made it out of birch or something, or I'm not sure what. Let's grab this up real quick. Now, it knows that I've had this, obviously. Okay, there's more water for us. Let's see if I can submit that quest. I can't submit this quest. Was there a way of fixing this? Click to play again. Click here to start. Basic survival. Open. Can I claim this? Nope. That's unfortunate. It would really stink if I couldn't finish any more quests, because that would mean that we really have no chance of getting anything done. Anyway, let's go ahead and check on our armor real quick. We'll head outside. We'll take care of all the spiders. There we go. Mini spider. There we go. Get rid of him. You're dead. You're dead. You're gone. You're out of here, bub. You ain't got a chance. You're dead. Alright, he's gone. Okay, now, I forget... What is it? You can... Is it you just... I don't want to mess this up. Can you... Yeah, there you go. That didn't give me anything. Okay. But that's a way that you can get seeds from doing that. Anyway, let's go ahead and take off our wood armor. And look around for some bones. Alright. Bones anywhere? We got bones. I don't know what I'm going to have to do to figure out how to submit those quests. Really unfortunate that I can't just do that. I might have to look for some kind of bug fix or something. And then end up doing that before I start recording again. I have to figure out what is causing that as well. Because there shouldn't be a problem with it, but game seems to not like it. So we got to grow more... rice. I don't know why I had to bring it further, but yep, we're going to be growing some more rice after we go ahead and check out, see if there's any dust in this thingy. I need some pulverized ore. There we go. What's that? There's ore in here. This is fun. Going hunting for buried treasure. Alright, well, we've got plenty of dust, and then we picked up some aluminum ore, lead ore, iron ore, silver ore. We'll just go ahead and chuck away all of this stuff, and then we'll let that keep going. Then we'll use some bone meal on our rice, because we need 20 total rice block pieces, things made from rice and rice itself. Okay, so we've got 11 dirt. We can chuck away all this. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Anyway, we'll just put the dust in here. I guess that'll be the way that I end up storing it later, is to just have the dust put away opposite the other stuff. This stuff. So I'll have a double chest, and then it'll have dust and the dust blocks, because it's a better way of storing them. I can store four times as many in one stack. Alright, let's head out and... Where's my bone meal? It's in here. Alright, cool. Got our bone meal here. We can go out and grow some of this stuff. So I think if you punch it, you get seeds and rice, yeah. But it's not at half then, so you have to grow it all the way back up. Oh no, that's dumb. Wait, so if I go like that, I get, so it's at zero, and I go like this, it's full. I do that, and then I get the seeds and the other stuff. So this is more efficient for our purposes now, but later I'll just end up right-clicking on them. Alright, and we'll just put one back, and then turn one of these into a rice seed. There we go. Please let me finish this quest. Right? Fields of wheat. Manual submit. Claim reward? No. I can't. Okay. It won't let me, but okay. What is the big problem here? Why can't I submit my quests? Oh, that's not good. That is very bad. That's terrible. Okay, that's awful. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? Well, we can't really advance too much farther into the game without, you know, having the stuff from the quests to make it possible for us to do more stuff, so I guess I either fix that or we just continue like living off of what I currently am doing and then maybe being able to expand into some more stuff. I'm not really a whole lot that I can do, unfortunately. What is that? Is that a rice seed? That's gross. Maybe I do actually need to sift through. Was that another grape seed? I don't need another grape seed, though. Yeah, if I don't get something other than like the seeds that I've already gotten, that's not going to be good. Alright, what I got? I got another peanut seed. So we've got rice, peanut, and grape for sure. And then a sunflower seed. So what can... I believe sunflower is just used to make oil, isn't it? Sunflower oil? Sunflower seeds, there we go. What are these used to make? Sunflower seeds are used to make spring salad, which I need lettuce for. Or it's used to make seed soup. Make salted sunflower seeds. That's a food. All this stuff, which I'm not going to be able to make. Or cooking oil. So let's see, cooking oil, egg, sunflower seed, flour, and salt. That's actually possible. That's sunflower wheat rolls. Those are gross, though. I mean, they probably don't taste all that gross. They're probably quite bland, but I mean, they're not very good for like all the stuff I have to put in them. I have to put eggs in them. So sunflower is really just good for oil. I don't think that's going to really work for us. So let's go ahead and start breaking down some of this cobble into stuff. Forget how it is that this works. Like, you get... Okay, so I'm getting gravel. I'm pretty sure you can sift gravel. And I get... You get coal and maybe diamonds from it? Or how is it... What? You... Okay. Let's see. So that does nothing. And I think... I'm pretty sure you can sift gravel. Yep. So that gives us that kind of ore. Okay, so it gives you broken stuff, and then you can make sand stuff, and then you can make dust stuff, which I think is how this works. You just have to break stone down into this junk here. So, not sure what I'm going to do. I mean, maybe if I force update the game, that'll work. So... We'll finish up what we're doing right here. I got a diamond! Woo! I don't know what good a diamond is going to do me at the moment, but I mean, I've got it, so... Alright, let's make another chest. Another couple chests, actually. Just for more storage. Okay, so... Put this one here. Why don't we actually put our dust and stuff in here? So we can, like, harvest our dust and then just turn around and chuck it in here. So, let's put dust. That's from dust, too. That's from dust. We'll put all our broken ores in here, too, because I'll end up just breaking those down into more. Alright. We'll get all of this stuff in our inventory and then chuck it over into here. We'll see what a diamond is good for. I knew there was a chance of getting a diamond. I didn't think I would get one that fast, though. But we do have some coal now, so that'll be really nice. We could have made charcoal, though. I'm dumb. I am very much dumb. Look at this. I'm going to make charcoal real quick. And I could have made it the entire time. Anyway, we've got some more cobble, so that will give us more stuff. So we can actually start breaking this stuff down in here if we want to. We'll go ahead and fill up our camel pack with the water that we've got here. And I am rather dumb because I forgot to come out and grab leaves to start doing other stuff with. So we'll go ahead and get these real quick. Alright. This is the part where I'm like, I'm running out in the middle of the night and people are wondering, like, is this going to be the end? Like, he's ending off here in a couple minutes. Is this just going to be the last episode because he decided he's going to be dumb and stay outside too long and then be killed by stuff? What's going to happen? He's going to be like, no, we need to put down the saplings before we go to bed. But no, if I'm not that dumb, I'll do that tomorrow. All right. So this stuff is out here. We'll just start putting some more of our more important stuff in here. Let's go ahead and take our leaves and chuck these in here so we can start composting them right away because we need more water. Okay, we got this going all good. Oh, we can put the pulverized tin in there. Where did I put my diamond? Oh, yeah, the chest. Duh, I already forgot. Alright, here we go. We got some charcoal so we can get some torches going. Alright, now we've got torches that we can start putting around outside, and we'll actually just save this dust because I don't need any more of it at the moment. So we'll save the dust to put outside, and then we'll break down some more cobble, I guess, next time. And then hopefully figure out what exactly is going on here, and why I can't claim the reward for these quests. I'm not entirely sure what here is going on. What is this? Suitable preparations. We need a tin hammer, a hang glider, a golden bag of holding, a camel pack, and a hardened portable tank. And that will give us miniature red hearts. That's fantastic. And some grilled cheese. Maybe I'll have to do some of that. Well, once this appeared, I stopped being able to get stuff in here. So I'm not entirely sure why I can't get these, because I mean I should be able to get this and then some cantaloupe seeds from this. I need this. Give me my quests. I've got an orange sapling and toast, and I've got some. I can get some tea seeds or coffee seeds or cotton seeds or something. I could get stuff. I want my rewards. Give them to me now. Yeah. Okay. Fine. Whatever. Cool it. We'll just, suppose what we'll do, we'll just collect up this dirt real quick, we'll put some more dirt in here, and then, we will come back next time. I'll try to figure out what exactly is going on with the quests, and hopefully we'll be able to accept them, and be able to get on our way and everything else, and we'll just start saving the dirt, because sifting it's not seeming to do a whole lot. So, thank you very much for watching, guys, and hopefully we will have stuff figured out later. I'm just going to get rid of this because it's annoying me. Say goodbye. And it's gone. Didn't even pop into my inventory. Alright. See you guys next time. Hopefully I'll figure out what this is. Thank you much for watching, and bye-bye.